Good morning, those of you who are listening to Singing for All on YouTube and Facebook. Do grab two pencils or two sticks or anything you've got and you can join in. So we quite often start Singing for All with some tapping just to get our brains going. So we're going to try tapping together like this first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we go in, out, in, out, in, out. Now when we're in our real sessions, of course, we would be tapping our own sticks, then tapping someone else's. But unless there's two of you, you can't really do that. So do whatever you can. How about... or even this. Could tie ourselves in knots. How about our knees? Now sometimes, shall we try and sing at the same time? So let's do a simple one. In, out, in, out. Or we can try coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain when she comes. Singing aye aye, yippee yippee aye. Singing aye aye, yippee yippee aye. Singing aye aye, yippee aye aye, yippee aye aye, yippee yippee aye. Now, what other ones do we normally do for this, for our sticks? Type them in the comments if you can think of any that we've done. And I'm going to try this one. I know a girl that you don't know, little Isa Jane. Way down south in Baltimore, little Isa Jane. Oh, Eliza, little Isa Jane. Oh, Eliza, little Isa Jane. Woo! Right, I'm going to put my sticks away now. There they go, in the pencil pot with all the other pencils. So I hope everybody's well this morning. Do type in the comments box if you're listening, if you're one of my regular Singing for All goers, or just somebody that's come across us on YouTube or Facebook. Type a little comment in so that I know where you are and what you're up to. So let's start, as we normally do, with our partner songs. Now you might notice today I'm going to have a go at looping some of the songs together. So... I did tell people about this last week that I've got a new toy at my feet called a loop pedal, and it means that I can record a little bit of a song and then I can sing over the top of it. So it means that we can do our partner songs live like we normally would do. Okay, so when I do Coming Round the Mountain, I will record it and then it'll play again while I sing Swing Low. So that means you can choose which one you want to join in with. You can just carry on singing Coming Round the Mountain if you like, or you can join in with one of the other ones. Okay, here goes. I'm just getting all my wires untangled at my feet here. She'll be coming. Ready? A 1, 2, 3. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain when she comes. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Oh, when the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in, I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in, this train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, I'm going to tell everyone my story. This train is bound for glory, this train. I gotta sing, sing, sing. I gotta dance, dance, dance. I gotta sing, I gotta dance. Hallelujah. When the gates are opened wide, I'll be standing by your side. I gotta sing, I gotta dance. Hallelujah. Yay! So I hope you enjoyed that. That's the first time I've done those partner songs with the loop pedal. So Hopefully that was a little bit different for you. Let's go straight on to another mashup, shall we, that we normally do. Let's try Skip to Malou. So we have Skip to Malou, and then we have Bobby Shafto, and then we have Jolting Up and Down on the Little Red Wagon. So tell me what you think of this when we do it. Do keep chatting away in the comments. So while you're watching this, I'm actually going to be busy doing my singing teacher training course with Vocal Process. But I will just sneakily pop in and look at the comments later on, or even in the middle if I get a chance. So do keep typing away and talking to each other as if I'm not here. And I will look at them later on. Cool. So, similar thing. We'll start doing Skip to Malou. Lulu, Skip to Malou. And then you can either carry on singing that, or you can do Bobby Shafto's gone to sea, silver buckles on his knee, he'll come back and marry me, Bonnie Bobby Shafto. And then we have Jotting Up and Down on the Little Red Wagon. Okay, so you can choose which one you join in with, or all of them, okay? Ready, 1, 2, 3, 4. Lulu, skip to my Lulu, skip to my Lulu, skip to my Lulu. Shafto's gone to sea, silver buckles on his knee, he'll come back and marry me, Bonnie Bobby Shafto. Jotting up and down on the little red wagon, jotting up and down on the little red wagon, jotting up and down on the little red wagon, wanting to be my darling. Lulu, skip to my Lulu, skip to my Lulu, skip to my Lulu, skip to my Lulu, my darling. Bobby Shafto's gone to sea, silver buckles on his knee, he'll come back and marry me, Bonnie Bobby Shafto. Jotting up and down on the little red wagon, jotting up and down on the little red wagon, up and down on the little red wagon, wanting to be my darling. Yay! I hope you enjoyed that one. Do put your comments in. Now, let's do one of my favourite ones that we do. Rock my soul in the bosom of Abraham. So, this is a good one as well, because we sometimes put in... He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole wide world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. Okay, excuse my hair, which keeps going in front of my eye. This time next week, by next week's session, I'll hopefully look very different because I'll have had my hair done. Woohoo! On Saturday, I'm going to get my hair done. I cannot wait because it keeps going in my face. Okay, I've tried to put it back this morning, but it won't stay. So here goes. So let's try and do... He's got the whole world in his hands first. Okay, and then if you want to carry on singing that, you can do. Normally the gents get to sing that, don't they? And then we'll start with Rock my soul in the bosom of Abraham, and then carry on as we normally do, okay? So here we go. He's got the whole world. Oh, 1, 2, 3. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole wide world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. Rock my soul in the bosom of Abraham. Rock my soul in the bosom of Abraham. Rock my soul in the bosom of Abraham. Oh, rock my soul. So high, can't get over it. So low, can't get under it. So wide, can't get through it. Oh, rock my soul. Yay! Hopefully you enjoyed that one. Now, let's see what I've got here. So I got out some of my favourites for us for today. I think we need to do... Monday, our theme tune. Okay, so let me get the lyrics up. Those of you who watch every week, of course, will probably know the words by now. But we like to include everybody, so anyone who hasn't watched much, there's the lyrics for you. Okay. Nope, they haven't come up yet. Let's just check. Chat amongst yourselves while I organise this. There we go. That's better. You should be able to see those now. So again, this is our special theme tune that we've been singing probably for the past year now on Mondays. I think it was about this time last year that I put these new lyrics to this well-known song. Okay, so it's very straightforward. Sometimes we have a little practice of the middle section, don't we? So let's do that today, in case anyone's unsure. So that section that's at the bottom of your screen, every other day, every other day, every other day of the week is fine. Yeah! But whenever Monday comes, you can find me flying. Yeah! And we like this one because it has the yes in it. So it goes like this. I'll do it a bit slower. So it goes, every other day, every other day, every other day of the week is fine. Yeah! But whenever Monday comes, but whenever Monday comes, you can find me flying. Yeah! Okay, it goes a bit quicker than that when it gets to it. It goes more like, every other day, every other day, every other day of the week is fine, yeah. But whenever Monday comes, but whenever Monday comes, you can find me fine, yeah. Monday, Monday. And then after that, you go back to the middle section again. Okay, so let's do this. Singing that, and I do love Monday mornings with Singing for All. And who knows, sometime eventually we might be able to get together properly for Singing for All in real life. I don't know where it would be or when, but I am thinking about it all the time and looking at all the advice. But at the moment, it's still not safe and not allowed for us to get together to sing anywhere really, so even outside. So in time, I'm sure the regulations will be relaxed a little bit and we'll be able to organise something. But if anyone's got any ideas about where we could meet eventually when we're allowed to, then we need to think about that, because we'd need to be much more spaced out than we normally are. So we'd need a big hall. So I think the York people would be fine. I think Clements Hall is probably big enough for us to space out enough for the size of the group. But the Easingwold group, it might be trickier. So any bright ideas for the people who join me in Easingwold, please type them in and have a little chat about it amongst yourselves. It's just something on my screen. There it is. I didn't know if it was something on my screen or something on my face. It was on my screen. So yes, any bright ideas about where we could eventually meet, just planning ahead. As those of you who look at my emails, you'll know that I'm going for another week and then I'm having a bit of a break in August. I might appear now and again on YouTube if I can get some Wi-Fi and a signal. But I won't be doing the regular sessions during August because I just need a little bit of a break. It's been a bit exhausting the last few months all this online singing and performing to my screen all the time. So yes, I always take a break in August anyway to spend some time with the family, and we might even get away. I don't know, I haven't sorted anything yet, but hopefully we might do. But when we get back in September, initially, it will be like this still. Okay, so I'm doing what I can to try and think about how we can get back together. So do chat away to yourselves in the comments, any bright ideas. You know, soon we might be able to meet outside. That might be the first thing, because that's the safest way to do it at the moment, outside, when all the droplets and aerosols can be blown away up into the sky. So let's go on to our next song and stop chatting away, too much talking, because I haven't got very much time today. It's a slightly shorter session today, because I'm doing this course this week, which is really, really good. Now, I couldn't remember which songs I put on my screen. You know what? I think I'm going to do one without sharing the lyrics. Let's do one that we normally do, which is A, You're Adorable. And this will be a good test for you to see if you know. If you don't know the words, just say the alphabet and then you might remember them. It's a bit of a test for me as well because I haven't got my glasses on and they're very small. Here we go. When Johnny Jones was serenading Mary, he sure could quote a lot of poetry, but he'd much rather tell her what he'd learned in his speller when they both attended PS 33. Here we go. A, you're adorable. B, you're so beautiful. C, you're a cutie full of charms. D, you're a darling. And E, you're exciting. And F, you're a feather in my arms. G, you look good to me. H, you're so heavenly. I, you're the one I like. J, you're like Jack and Jill. K, you're so kissable. L is the love light in your eyes. Like that one, but I didn't get the words ready, so hopefully you were able to join in a little bit with that. Okay, let's see what's next on my list. I think I'm actually going on to my next folder, which is the purple one. So the green one's going away, and the next one is here we go. Okay, so we're gonna have a bit of ABBA next. Okay, so we're going to do Super Trooper, and I'm gonna get the words up for you. Now, I actually sang this song standing on a table on Friday evening. I was completely sober. It was the Wigginton staff end of term celebration, and I was just trying to leave, and one of the teachers said, come and sing a song with me. So we did Super Trooper. Here it is. On a table, and instead of Glasgow, I sang Tesco, and it was a bit of fun. And I say I was completely sober, I was probably the only one who was. So you can imagine the kind of scenario. Okay, here we go. Super Trooper beams are gonna blind me, but I won't feel blue like I always do, 'cause somewhere in the crowd there's you. do is eat and sleep and sing, wishing every show was the last show. So I imagine I was glad to hear you're coming. Suddenly I feel alright, and it's gonna be so different when I'm on the stage tonight. Tonight the super trooper lights are gonna find me shining like the sun, smiling, having fun, feeling like the number one. There we go. That is a great one for a party, isn't it? Okay, right. I'd like to do another ABBA one next, actually, because I don't know if anyone saw my field sing on Saturday morning. Did anybody tune into that or had watched it later? Anyway, I chose one of our favourites for that, which is this one, I Have a Dream. When I listened back to it, I wasn't totally happy with how I'd sung it, to be honest with you. So I thought I'll do it this morning, see if I can do it any better. It's quite hard sometimes in the field. There's people walking past, or I'm worried. It was raining a little bit on Saturday. Excuses, coming out with all these excuses. But anyway, sometimes I listen back and think that was all right. And other times I listen back and think, oh, I'm not too sure about that note or that note. So, anyway, that's just how it goes when you do things live. The other option is to record several versions of things and then choose the best one. But I quite enjoy doing it live, actually, because it just gives it that different energy. So here we go. We'll have a go this morning and see if we can improve on matters. I got a lovely letter from Joan this week. I don't know if you're listening this week, Joan. And she was talking about the field sings and that she could imagine just a few people in the background singing with me, which would be absolutely lovely. Just totally illegal at the moment, because I had thought of having these field sing pods where people could come and join me, maybe five people at a time. But then those new regulations came out which said people couldn't do that. So, yeah. Anyway, maybe we'll be allowed to soon. Maybe if anyone just happened to come across me in the field by accident, then that wouldn't be illegal. So I'm usually there at 10 o'clock on a Saturday morning in the field just along from Chase Garth in Easingwold. If you go through Chase Garth, behind the secondary school, just down there, you'll find me there. Okay. So if anyone happens to arrive, it's pure accident. Here we are. I have a dream. Song to sing to help me cope with anything. If you see the wonder of a fairy tale, I can take the future even if I fail. I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels when I know the time is right for me. the stream. I have a dream. I have a dream. A fantasy to help me through reality and my destination makes it worth the while. Pushing through the darkness, still another mile. I believe in angels, something good in everything I see. I believe in angels. When I know the time is right for me, I'll cross the stream. I have a dream. I'll cross the stream. I have a dream. There we are. I hope you enjoyed singing along to that. I just thought I will do it without the piano. It's a little bit more like how I did it in the field. I hope you enjoyed singing along with me there. I do love that song. Let's have something cheery to cheer us up. Okay, and it's going to be this. It's going to be Bring Your Smile Along. Now, you might not know this one unless you come to my sessions regularly. And even if you do, you might not know it because I've only done it a few times. Okay, so what I'm going to do is this. It's quite a catchy tune, so I'm just going to sing it. And if you want to join in, you can. Here we go. No matter where you go, you never can go wrong if you bring your smile along. No matter what you do, you'll be so welcome too if you bring your smile along. And when it comes to love, just put this down. You'll get further with a smile than you will with a frown. Remember, your romance will stand a better chance. That one, that's a nice jolly one to keep us going. There we go. So we've just got time for a few more songs this morning because I have to get off and do my course, which is really, really good and really inspiring actually. And lots of singing teachers from all over the place are taking part, and it's really, really interesting to hear their experiences as well and share ideas and things. So I think we should do Oh, What a Beautiful Morning, dedicated to everyone, really. But particularly Brian for this one. I always remember Brian for this, from Singing for All. Now, somebody said they'd seen Barbara, from Barbara and Brian fame, in the Easingworld Co-op the other day. I can't remember who it was I was talking to, but they'd seen them, which is nice. So if anyone else has seen Brian or Barbara, do say it. But I think Hilary lives quite near them. So if anyone's seen them, do pop a comment in and see if we know how they're getting on. I did get a few phone calls from Barbara at the beginning of all this, but haven't done recently. So hopefully they're doing all right. Now, here goes. Cowboy hats at the ready. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elm. the sounds of the earth are like music. All the sounds of the earth are like music. The breeze is so busy, it don't miss a tree. And an old weeping willow is laughing at me. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful day. There we go. I hope it is a beautiful day this morning. Please type in and let me know what the weather is like where you are. Because where I am at the moment, it looks, I haven't been outside yet, but it is quite bright and cheery looking. So, now, I'm just looking at the time. I have got to do a little bit shorter this morning, but I did want to do one of the new songs I've learned recently, actually. I can't remember if I've done it a few weeks ago, maybe a month or two ago, in one of these sessions or not. And it's called Sing Out Loud. I think I might have done it. I didn't have my loop pedal then, so I'm going to try. I'll go over the parts and then I'll sing them all together, and you can choose to join in with me with whichever one you want. Okay. So it's really easy to learn. Okay, so I'm not going to pop the words up, I'm just going to teach you them. Now the main part goes like this. I'm going to sing, sing, sing. I'm going to sing, sing, sing. I'm going to sing, sing, sing. Singing from my soul. Easy peasy, let's try that. I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. Singing from my soul. Excellent. Then I'm gonna add another part in. Just got a few extra words. It's basically the same thing, but you're adding with love and glory. I'm going to sing out loud with love and glory. Sing out loud with love and glory. Sing out loud with love and glory. Singing from my soul. There we go. Then the third part is a slightly higher one. It goes like this. I'm going to sing with love and glory. I'm going to sing, singing from my soul. That's all it is. Okay, so I'm trying not to look down too much, partly because my hair looks terrible from the top. Don't look. Okay, so here we go. I've got a free track. So I'll start with, I'm going to sing, sing, sing. Okay, and then I'll add the other parts in, but you can just carry on with that one if you want, okay? Ready? One, two, three. I'm going to sing, sing, sing. I'm going to sing, sing, sing. I'm going to sing, sing, sing. Singing from my soul. I'm going to sing, sing loud with love and glory. Sing out loud with love and glory. Sing out loud with love and glory. Singing from my soul. I'm going to sing love and glory. I'm going to sing, sing it from my soul. I'm going to sing with love and glory. I'm going to sing, sing it from my soul. I'm going to sing, sing, sing. I'm going to sing, sing, sing. I'm going to sing, sing, sing. Singing from my soul. I'm going to sing out loud with love and glory. Sing out loud with love and glory. Sing out loud with love and glory. Singing from my soul. I'm going to sing with love and glory. I'm going to sing singing from my soul. I'm going to sing. Just go on forever singing this, don't we? I'm gonna sing, singing from my soul. Yay! Let me know what you thought of that one. I thought it was quite catchy, really. There we go. What time is it now? It's cup of tea time. I'm ringing it fairly quietly because there's some people in my house that are still asleep. Well, they were when I started. They probably aren't now. Okay, here we go. One, two, three. I like a nice cup of tea in the morning for to start the day, you see. At 11:30, why, my idea of heaven is a nice cup of tea. I like a nice cup of tea with my dinner. I like a nice cup of tea with my tea. And when it's time for bed, there's a lot to be said for a nice cup of tea. There we go. I hope everyone is going to have a nice cup of tea now, or coffee. I know some people prefer coffee. And we're going to finish, as we normally do, with my favourite mashup. This time I'm going to mash the songs up so we can hear them all like we normally do. I'm going to try anyway. Fingers crossed, everybody, that this is going to work. Singing is fun. Singing keeps you smiling. Whenever you sing, it keeps the blues away. Let us sing together. Let's enjoy sing today. Tra la sing. Flowers, I like the daffodils, I like the mountains, I like the rolling hills, I like the fireside when all the lights are low. Boo tiara, boo tiara, boo tiara, boo, blue moon. I like the flowers, you saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. You're lovely, with your smile so warm, and your cheeks so soft, there is nothing for me but to love you, just the way you look tonight. Always look on the bright side of life. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Always look on the bright side of life. Do 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 do. Always look on the bright side of life. Do 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 do. Always look on the bright side of life. Do 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 do. Yay! So, put in the comments what you thought of that. Because I don't know about you, maybe it's just me, but I get really, very excited when I can hear all the different songs going on at the same time. And that is why it's my favourite mashup, really, when we do it in real life. So all this time, I've just been singing the songs one at a time, and it just hasn't been quite the same. So hopefully everyone enjoyed that looped up version where you could hear them all going. And maybe people chose to do a different song or chose their favourite one to sing. I don't know. That's up to you. So that's the end of the session for today. So I hope you've enjoyed that, everybody. Please comment away and like and share the session with anyone you think might enjoy it. And I'll be on Zoom tomorrow for our Singing for All session there at 11 o'clock. If you don't already come to that, please send me an email and let me know, and I'll send you details of how to get on. My email is jessaliversidge@googlemail.com, and you can easily get in touch with me on Facebook or Twitter or Instagram or anything like that as well, if you like, if that's easier for you, and join in with anything. So we've got this week and next week with the usual sessions before I take a bit of a break. So I'll hopefully see you all soon. Bye for now.